Hi, this is David Ojeda with Fritz-Pak Corporation, and today I'm going to talk to you about our line of concrete pump primers and pumping aids, Slick-Pak. When speaking with our customers about these products, we're often asked, you guys make four different pump primers? Which one should I use? Well, today I'm going to answer your questions and give you some examples so you can choose the best primer for your concrete and your equipment. All our concrete pump primers are formulated to create a high-viscosity priming solution to provide you with the highest degree of protection for your equipment. If you would like to learn more about the basics of high-viscosity primers, be sure to check out our Slick-Pak product demonstration video. Slick-Pak is rated among the best primers in the industry and has been used to create a variety of concrete structures across the globe. Now let's figure out which product is going to be right for you. There are a few things you need to consider when choosing a Slick-Pak product for your project. First, you'll want to know the type of pump you'll be using and the size of your job. A small line pump that runs 50 feet of 2-inch hose won't need the same volume or strength of primer as a large boom pump with 50 meters of 5-inch pipe. Second, understanding the type of mix you're working with is extremely important when it comes to choosing a primer. Harsh mixes with manufactured sands, chipped stone, and low cement contents are going to require a more viscous priming material than standard mixes with natural sands, river rock, and high cement contents. Now that you know what type of job you'll be doing, it's time to choose a primer. Choosing a primer is based on two key components: quantity and viscosity. The bigger your job and the bigger your pump, the more material you'll need to ensure a proper prime. Likewise, the harsher the mix, the more viscosity you'll need. What do we mean by viscosity? Check out these demonstrations to see which Slick-Pak product will create the right amount of viscosity for your pumping job.
Earlier, we created three priming solutions using Slick-Pak liquid, Slick-Pak, and Slick-Pak 2. Now we will pull a sample from each mix to show you the different levels of viscosity. As you can see, the Slick-Pak liquid has the least amount of viscosity. The original Slick-Pak has a bit more viscosity, and Slick-Pak 2 has the highest viscosity. Because of the high viscosity, Slick-Pak 2 is our number one recommendation as a pumping aid for adding to ready-mix trucks to make the mix more pumpable. For quantity, Slick-Pak liquid would make the least amount of prime, while Slick-Pak and Slick-Pak 2 will make the most amount of priming material. The one exception would be Slick-Pak 2 Twin Pak. This is specially packaged material in 2 4-ounce bags instead of the 1 8-ounce bag. This is ideal for use in smaller jobs where you still need a strong priming material. After seeing these demonstrations and considering the characteristics of your concrete project, you should be able to easily choose the right primer for the job. For line pumps with standard mixes, use Slick-Pak liquid or Slick-Pak 2 Twin Pak. For boom pumps with standard mixes, use the original Slick-Pak or Slick-Pak 2. For line pumps with harsh mixes, use Slick-Pak 2 Twin Pak. For boom pumps with harsh mixes, use Slick-Pak 2. And finally, for when you need a pumping aid to add to the ready-mix truck, always use Slick-Pak 2.
Thanks for watching our video. We hope you found it helpful. If you're ready to order a case of Slick-Pak, visit us online at fritzpak.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more information on how our products can improve your concrete.